Enter my internal vocal, behold, do the release of your colder communication with the rhythmatic bolder sensation. I continue my aging, so patiently I'm impatient. My vocal capturation is essential for scratch creation. Across the nation, globally an icon, my face is invest your time into something that isn't wasted. I'm healthy and make you wealthy if you tempt me with your uplifting skill. Eventually, without me, the music world is empty. My heart and afro is attracting a tactical pattern, pull symbols beyond the practical words that leave a mouthful. Is all I'm asking for, the best friend of a radical MC. Listen closely as I reunite the giant puzzle piece. Release me from my MIC stand across the higher land. Allow me to enhance your ways to crowded places to relay. In essence, I've been blessed with the milli messages inside my head from people getting things off of their chest. Let's let the next guest express his vocab and list the quest so you can lay me back on my stand. Cause damn, I wanna rest, man.
The music. Music. Make my ears wet.
He's speaking to my head, he's sinking inside my brain. My brain is telling me, who's this facing me? Is insane to spit at me. I'm sane for thinking this. His words contain truth in the booth. He knows me in a sense, he reaches me. One, two, three, he begins to lay the words. I capture his voice that's coming from the heart. My life is in no fit. I fit, he has no voice, but his voice attracts me. He attracts the listeners as I listen, as he projects. We connect, as one man, we connect. As one clan, he conveys his own plans. We differ from everybody else. As he goes with his verse, I relate with his words. He expresses his own thoughts of this world and how we live in it and how we treating it. He explains the energy that's contagious in our earth. Appreciate what we have, alleviate from the past, affiliate with the good. Don't be fooled by the luxurious, and that's a lesson.